does that mean to you? It cries out for an explanation. You were concerned about an absence of severe injury to the neck area, true?
Yes, I believe if the body had just plummeted down with that sheer drop of several feet, then the cervical vertebrae would have been dislocated from the base of the skull, and that was not present. How did somebody go about finding the hands in a Slipknot arrangement, finding